Hello everyone, it's early morning, so it's actually end of the April, and it's time show my project for Inna Solbury challenge hashtag for core. So on this time Inna says that we must play with flat substrate rim is best. Second founding set white or black gesso and four at focal point. So I must tell that my project is completely from founding stuff, and this is it. You will see plus minus. Okay, like I say, all what I will use here is I found, and I connect here some different things, so this is, like, you will see some just wall hanging decor. So what I will use, this is the frame from clock. I found this frame, and I show you that clock what was inside this. The next, this, I hope you will see this, is something nature. It's also was also wall decor, and I show you on this way, so you will see it's something from nature stuff. I connect it's this the first from the wire, the second I will use, like, I call it burlap thread. So it's this. Use that like just like a decoration. After I will use some metal top. It's like a box. I used also wire to connect with my nature stuff. Next I will glue some metal elements to make texture, and as a focal point I will use brush, little bit decorate. I hope you will see this metals elements and this, and once again use some small box with this. On box I will glue some glass butterfly, some beads, and glass this is. My frame I will decorate from some fabric, not exactly fabric, but trim black and with copper thread. Here I will use plastic wing, two different leaves from fabric nature, here, here and here, and this flower as a decorate to my brush. And I will use here a little bit some metallic paint, and only on to frame I will use some blue, little bit blue color, to give to my wall hanging decor a little bit like a platina tones. So on this time it's a little bit heavy, but it's okay. And what I will think on some another video, I will show it you two different altered puzzles, like a wall hanging long strip. So I decided to make another long strip puzzle and connect this three long strip puzzle decorative element onto my this wall hanging. So on the center I will decided to use some puzzle what with box, what have box on two different size, some another altered puzzle. So how they look, I maybe made separately video. So the first I planned made another puzzle alteration, how they look, and the second maybe I will show you full wall decor this with puzzle. So thank you the first Inna to this challenge. This is April challenge. The second, thank you everyone who watch, and especially who comments. And to the next video. Bye.